Hello class 11, welcome to your education online class. We will start with a new chapter, that is environment. We have already finished up to co-curricular activities. Now today we are going to start with environment. So if I ask you that what is your environment, what you will say? You will say our surroundings. In a plain and simple way, you will say our surroundings. But if you look forward, you will see that our environment is a compound or a mixture of different types of elements. It's different types of matters, different types of materials. Some are living, some are non-living. And along with them, we are not only adjusting with the living creatures, we are also adjusting with the non-living creatures or the natural part or natural element of the environment. And when we are succeeding to overcome hurdles and struggles, and we are able to adjust with the environment, then only we are successful in life. Now, see, as I have told you, if you look around, you will see that in a very childhood age, you have learned about living and non-living things, isn't it? Living things, those who have life, and non-living things, those who do not have life. But you see, when we are continuously adjusting with our nature, with our environment, along with the changes of the environment. So it is very important for you and for everyone to fit in the society. And the environment is only the place if you can adjust your well, and if you cannot adjust yourself, then you are really unfit for the society. Now see, if in your book you will get the chapter, but still you are going to get the PDF of the video. Now the environment broadly divided into physical and social environment. Now what is the physical environment? Physical environment means your surroundings, different types of creatures you can see, different animals, different trees, where you are living, your neighbor. And again, when you are changing your place, your neighborhood. Now see, if I discuss the physical environment, it can be divided into inanimated physical environment and animated physical environment. Inanimated physical environment includes all the non-living things which are surrounded by us, like hill, mountain, sun, moon, day, night. Now rivers, whatever we are seeing in our environment, that is our physical environment. Now this includes the inanimated physical environment because these factors do not have life. Now if I discuss the animate, then all the trees, all the organisms, living creatures, your family members, your relatives, everything is your physical animated physical environment, where you are taking help of tree. We need oxygen, we know. We need oxygen to breathe in and out, and trees are helping us in a greater way. They provide us with oxygen, and they are keeping our continuous balance in the of oxygen in our society. And that is the reason why we are getting our life, isn't it? Now, the area, the place where we stay is called biosphere. The sphere, the different zone, if we divide, the sphere in which we stay is biosphere. Now this physical environment can supply primary knowledge to us also, isn't it? It is also providing us with primary knowledges about what is happening, what is going to happen, what are the precautions we have to take. And physical environment supplies to an educant necessary information also, what is happening in other country, what has happened, how to nowadays we are facing the problem. It is also a physical environment. The COVID situation we are facing now is also a part of physical environment. Now, all this includes the physical environment. Now, again, inanimated, some are natural and some are artificial. Inanimated means those who do not have life. The natural environment are the hill, mountain, river, sea, whatever you are seeing, day and night happening, all these are inanimated, natural, physical or natural environment. एंड आर्टिफिशियल एनवायरनमेंट मीन्स वॉट द आर्टिफिशियल मीन्स समवट समथिंग वॉट विच वी क्रिएट समथिंग विच वी डेवलप सो आर्टिफिशियल एनवायरनमेंट इज द फेसिलिटीज वॉट वी आर मेकिंग और प्रिपेयरिंग टू क्रिएट अ गुड एनवायरनमेंट लाइक होम हाउस बिल्डिंग्स ऑफिस कार बस फ्रॉम वॉट एवर वी आर यूजिंग टू गो डेली यूज राइट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग वी आर यूजिंग ब्रश एंड पेस्ट we are eating food everything whatever is happening they are being created for us for our own benefit now on the school building we are getting that is also artificial physical environment because that is also being created and after that when you are coming back by bus or by car that is also artificial because it is not a natural one natural things that we get from our nature without any manual effort or without any physical effort so they are the gift of the nature isn't it but artificial things we have to make we have to create all the points which I have discussed today you are going to get it in the your book so go through the book and go through the pdf as well I think there will be no difficulty thank you very much